Thanks so much. Once again, that's Walter Stinson on the bass.